It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm hunt. The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here are the details. By the Duke's decree, we spare no effort in gathering knowledge concerning the worm. As one arm of that pursuit, we aid the Faith in their examination of ruins and relics. One such ruin has of late become home to monsters. We've received a request for escort. They've asked for you by name, sir. What response might I give them? My thanks, sir. His Grace has commanded the utmost attention be given to such matters. Pray, speak to Father Geoffrey at the cathedral in the city for details of the task. Were the decision mine, I would set every man we have to defending our strongholds. But such is our duty.
Father Geoffrey will be in the cathedral, Risen.
This way! Father Geoffrey awaits at the cathedral.
Well met, good Arisen. 'Tis a heartening boon to have your assistance in our endeavors. I will not keep you long, for the survey party has already set out from Gran's Horon. They walk south to the ruins of the falls, near the encampment. I know not what dangers await there, but I will rest easily knowing you accompany them. Pray fly now to their side and keep watch over them. Make her speed your steps, sir.
Behind a waterfall, you say? Then you seek the Water God's altar. Follow me, Arisen. Cave entrance hides behind the
fort. I'll make her be good. Are you the Arisen, sir? I am of the party sent to survey the ruins. I've seen no sign of Brother Jean. He had gone on ahead. I dearly wish I could run to his aid, but as you've seen, I am the Faith's greatest craven. I beseech you, sir, find Jean within and see him safe.
We'll leave when you are ready, Master. Drenched! Scholars of the Faith gave the Water God's altar its name, not ours. Worship and training once. Relic of the old gods.
So they say. In truth, he built this place, or why?
Thank you.
Take it out! Treasure, perhaps?
There's aught on the floor.
This way!
Jean? Dead? I see. I do not wish his death to be in vain, sir. I will do all I can, please. Might you survey these ruins in his stead, Arisen, that he may know some small comfort in seeing his work here completed? I ask your aid, sir.
Thank you.
What's that? A skeleton comes! This skeleton is skilled indeed. What's this?
Arisen.
I have nightmares from this one. Did it!
Why not fail?
Your drones!
perhaps.
Right away.
As you wish, Master.
Very well. A Cyclops! Attack with one eye! Striking me here! Large or small, any monster can be slain.
Take that.
What's that?
Let us go back and report.
Sites such as these often house engraved slates and other ancient texts. Some have held revelations of vast importance. If you see any within, pray, bring them to me. Oft-times, age will splinter the slates. It is critical you retrieve every piece of the whole. Yes. As the slate is joined together, the text becomes clear. I will not rest until its meaning is deciphered, sir. For the sake of Brother Jean, the faith will see it done. In that, you may believe. You have my thanks, Arisen. I shall break the sad news of Brother Jean's sacrifice to Father Geoffrey myself. It was no fault of yours, sir. You've done your duty by us well, as the Father shall hear. Pray, do not let it weigh upon your heart. Go and tell Sir Maximilian of our success.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
You have my thanks, sir. Terrible thing what happened to that monk. There was naught for it. The faith, as all humankind, are victims in the madness wrought by the dragon's coming. That fear of the worm should drive a man to die in pursuit of old stones. I forget myself. At day's end, the Duke has gained more of the knowledge he so ardently seeks. 'Tis a victory.